Well, I'd much rather for bishops to edit than me. So.